Friends, welcome to a short video on the Northern Plains. The Northern Plains, a flat and level land, is called a plain. The Northern Plains lie towards the south of the Himalayas. They stretch from Punjab to Assam. Many rivers which originate in the Himalayas flow through the Northern Plains. These rivers carry water throughout the year. They also bring with them broken pieces of rocks, sand and silt. The fine silt deposited by the rivers is called alluvium. It's very fertile and good for crops. The area watered by a river and its tributaries is called its basin. Three rivers, Satluj, Ganga and Brahmaputra, and their tributaries have formed the Northern Plains. The Satluj River Basin. River Satluj originates in Tibet. Bias is its main tributary. Punjab and Haryana are part of the Satluj River Basin. The Bhakra Dam, built across River Satluj, produces electricity and provides water for irrigation. It's the second tallest dam in Asia. River Ganga originates in the Gangotri Glacier in the Himalayas. Yamuna is its main tributary. The Ganga and its tributaries flow through Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and West Bengal. In West Bengal, the river splits into two branches. One branch enters Bangladesh. It's called Padma. It joins the Brahmaputra. The other branch flows through West Bengal and is called Hooghly. The Brahmaputra River Basin. River Brahmaputra originates in Tibet, where it's called Tsangpo. It enters India through Arunachal Pradesh and flows through Assam before entering Bangladesh. The Brahmaputra and Ganga rivers form the largest delta in the world before falling into the Bay of Bengal. This is the Sundarban Delta. Life in the region. Punjab. The farmers of Punjab use modern machines such as tractors and harvesters. People are fond of makke ki roti, sarson ka saag and lassi. They celebrate Baisakhi and Lohri. Bhangra and Gidda are popular folk dances. Many tourists visit the Golden Temple in Amritsar. Haryana. Like the farmers of Punjab, the farmers of Haryana also use modern machines for farming. Many people are engaged in cattle rearing and dairy farming. Faridabad and Gurugram have many industries such as information technology and automobiles. Delhi. Most people here work in offices. Many of them have business. Delhi has many famous monuments such as the Red Fort, Qutub Minar, India Gate, Humayun's tomb, Jama Masjid and Lotus Temple. Tourists from all over the world come to see these monuments. Uttar Pradesh is famous for guavas and mangoes. There are many sugar, textile, leather and chemical industries. The chikankari embroidery of Lucknow, silk sarees of Varanasi and brassware of Moradabad are popular all over the world. Kumbh Mela is held every 12 years in Prayagraj. Varanasi, Agra and Lucknow are cities of tourist interest. Bihar. Bihar is famous for litchis. Bhagalpur is the center of silk weaving. Litti Chokha and Sattu Paranta are popular dishes. Chhath is an important festival. Most people speak Maithili and Bhojpuri. Patna, Gaya and Jajgir are places of tourist interest. West Bengal. Rice, jute and tea are the main crops grown in West Bengal. Darjeeling has many tea gardens. Jute mills are located along both banks of the Hooghly River. Fishing is an important occupation in the coastal region. People speak Bangla. Durga Puja is the most popular festival. Assam. Assam is famous for tea and silk. Petroleum and natural gas are found in Digbol. Many women wear mekhela chador and blouse. Most people speak Assamese. They celebrate Bihu. Hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to the channel if you like our content.